Here with Alex Mondini, the Merrimack Field Hockey Program, after tonight's semifinal victory over Stonehill to reach the NE10 final. And Alex, just, you know, take me through the emotions on the field. It got close there in the second half. They made it a one-goal game, but you hung on, and it's on to the final now.
I think as a team, we came out tonight with one goal in mind, was to win it. And we told each other we were not going to give up at all. And we pushed through, and we played every single minute as hard as we can. And we left everything on the field, and it showed tonight.
Both of the team's goals tonight came in the first half, and you scored what proved to be the game winner at the end. And it took a bit of a crazy deflection off a Stonehill player, and you were at the far post to redirect it. Just, you know, what's going through your mind when you see, when you have so little time to sort of react to the ball, and, you know, how were you able to score?
So Miranda had a great shot, and it deflected. And I just know, like, when you're in the circle, you just have to want the ball. And when I saw the ball get up, I was there, and I just took a swing at it, and it went in. So it was really great.
And then, you know, we're waiting to see who the opponent will be on Sunday. But for the program, third time ever making it to the conference championship game. And, you know, sort of how do you guys enjoy this one for a little bit and then sort of refocus and come out ready to play on Sunday?
So tonight we'll definitely celebrate and we'll be happy with each other. But tomorrow when we're at practice, we're going to hit the field hard and we're going to focus again on the next game. Just one game at a time and one opponent at a time. And we're confident for Sunday.